Greg and Crystal would like for those of us, or for us, to create space for the love and light and blessings of those who are with us in spirit. Create space for Kathy Gemberling and Pat Agart. Greg and Crystal were never able to meet the other mother, the other's mother, and still they are and have always been a large part of their early bond through remembered and shared stories of these two special women, encouraging and supporting one another through the grief and the mutual feelings of loss. We know Kathy and Pat are here now, bestowing their love, light, and blessings, sharing this moment with us. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth for the other. And now you will feel no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling and enter into the days of your life together. And may your days be good and long upon the earth. Aho. Love is a desire older than civilization. A small word for an idea so immense and powerful that it has altered history. Love is mysterious and divine. A feeling, a thought, a knowing over which we have no control. We could need it, wish for it, long for it. We cannot insist it into being. And when love finds us, when that person that we simply cannot live without crosses our path, it is a knowing, a special gift beyond understanding. In witnessing Greg and Crystal's exchanging of vows and rings, we invite you to understand and embrace for a moment the profound and mysterious process that is love. Please join me in a prayer for their marriage and their continued adventure together.
Don't drop.
While they exchange rings. God in heaven above, please protect the ones we love. We honor all you have created as we pledge our hearts and lives to each other. We honor Mother Earth and ask for our marriage to be abundant and grow stronger through the seasons. We honor fire and ask that our union be warm and glowing with love in our hearts. We honor the wind, and we ask that we sail through life safe and calm as in our Father's arms. We honor water to clean and soothe our relationship so it may never thirst for love. With all the forces of the universe you created, we pray for harmony and true happiness as we forever grow young together. Dragon Crystal, turn around, see the faces of your beloved family and friends for the first time as husband and wife. We love and congratulate you, and from this day forward, we are here to encourage you and support you and give you guidance if asked. Pause and remember to forgive the difficulties of yesterday and tomorrow. And recognize that your love for each other is the final destination in your search for soul. We wish you excitement and adventure, a wonder and beauty-filled life journey together. Your pledge is your kiss.
There you go.
Introducing Greg and Crystal. Hey. Woo! Hey. Partners
for life. Good job.
Thanks everybody for coming on. We love you all.
We love you.
We love you.
And yeah. Party.
Hold the microphone up and we're gonna do our best, but honestly, to heck with you guys, as long as Crystal can hear it, that's what's important.